And they're off. Run from the Nun and Crafty Sam firing out head-to-head for the early lead. Then Twin Valor. The inside there is Maryland Pride with some speed. 2.5 lengths on the front and take it. The third spot is Maryland Pride. Rarefied Air is back and forth. Then back to Twin Valor, who's well settled out there, three deep in fifth position. Dancing Maud is next in sixth as they race for the far turn. The inside is Worth His Salt, now within five of the leads. Fantastic is parked in between horses as they race to the turn now. Irish War Cry racing back of the pack with Homer Haps. And last is Balkan. Actually, second last is Balkan. One more way back is Seven Knots. So three furlongs to go, and it is Crafty Sam fighting on the outside is Twin Valor to challenge for the lead. Dancing with Maud is third, and Irish War Cry whipping up a four-wide bid. Just in behind them is Maryland Pride racing fifth. At the top of the stretch, they make the turn for home. Dancing with Maud tries to kick away a furlong and a half left to go, and the outside is now second Irish War Cry. And here's Irish War Cry. Irish War Cry forging the lead and finishing off well for Fergal Lynch in the final furlong. Irish War Cry to win going away and back-to-back for Fergal Lynch. Irish War Cry looking sharp to win from Dancing with Mob, then Twin Valor, followed by Maryland Pride and Crafty Sam.